So here we are, quarterfinal day. The player that has impressed me the most so far has been Gael Monfils. Did not expect that from him, but I still have to go for the favorite to win the tournament, Rafa Nadal. The way he has been playing, it's been very impressive. He has only won this title 3 times compared to Roger's 5, so I'm sure he's very eager to get closer to his record.